Royals and Padres from sunny San Diego. Big day for that guy, Eric Hosmer. First inning, he goes to right center field. This plates a pair. It highlights a three-run opening frame for the visitors. Later in the eighth, KC up six. It's Hosmer with a two-out knock as this one chases home Alcides Escobar. Seven scoreless for James Shields in his fourth win. KC bangs out 14 hits in an 8-0 shutout. 7-0.